My name's Emily Abay. I'm an Australian fashion photographer. Shooting at SUNSTUDIOS, and I've got a really good team together. We're shooting fashion editorials. We're just going for a little bit of an edgy bohemian look, concentrating mainly on beauty and luminous skin, playing lots around with shadows. I've only ever used little point and shoot mirrorless, little compact cameras that I take on holiday, so I've never thought of using it as a professional camera before.
And maybe turn your nose just over.
So it was interesting today to actually see the quality coming through and also the whole dynamic range as well. The colours are phenomenal. Got the 50mm here, which was really beautiful for portraiture when we went in and did a few beauties. The quality was phenomenal, like you could just see every single grain and it looks absolutely gorgeous. The functions are, you know, all the same, but they're just in different spots. And as soon as we customized it to what would suit me best, which makes it a lot easier to use actually, like the aperture now is just on a ring here on the lens. So that was really nice. Such a huge difference in the weight from the Mark IV. Doesn't feel like I'm shifting too much. And so I did feel like I was standing a little bit straighter. You've shot a full day, you know, like 10 to 12 hours. Your wrist by the end of the day is like you need to do a little bit of exercise at night time to just get that back, clicked back in.
Chin up a little bit, like maybe nose up to the sky.
Bring the hand, like just like raise your chin up. Fashion, like I always use a 24 to 70 because I like the distortion. I like the flexibility as well of going to, you know, from 35 to 70, and it was so fantastic. And the mount's super easy to latch onto as well. I did like that today, just like press a button and then it's on the face again. It's just being able to put my thumb there in such a natural position and find the face. It's like, saves seconds, but over time, it's like, that's pretty awesome. It's really impressed me today. And often I don't get to travel with help. So for me, like having something that is so light and more compact is just gonna suit my lifestyle so much better. And especially now that I've familiarized myself with all of the functions, this is just gonna be a no-brainer.